Hi, my name is Ronak Kotecha. I am originally from Mumbai, but right now in the UAE since last 3 years. What defines me is the fact that I'm an eternal optimist. And also the fact is that I'm in touch with my reality. I know exactly who I am and I don't have any illusions about myself. One of the biggest struggles when I was growing up was communication challenge because I used to stammer a lot. I had problems talking to even my family and, you know, everybody used to tease me and laugh at me. So confidence was at an all-time low. I grew up in this place in Mumbai, which is like a ghetto. And all the people who live there are from the same community. They don't speak any other language except Gujarati. And I was constantly struggling with getting over speaking by not stammering and then speaking good English enough so that I could get a good job or I could actually make something out of myself. What kept me going was the fact that I knew that I had to overcome this and there was no other choice. And that's exactly what I did. The one lesson that I learned is that your life is a sum total of all the choices you make from the options that you have. I had limited options and I had to make my choices from that. And that's how my life turned out. One message for the world is that everything is subject to change. Every situation, whether good or bad. So never hold on to anything. And especially during these trying times of coronavirus, we should all remember that for better or for worse, change is the only thing that will lead us to our future. This is my story. What's yours?